Have you ever considered crickets as a good source of protein? Our Brian Briggs has been out talking to a local cricket farmer who's encouraging us to put the critters on our plates.
Yummy! And if you haven't figured out what you're having for dinner tonight, well, we'll have a cool night to plan it.